Ouch. I'm kind of disappointed you, Mr. Randy. I really am.